Optimus Prime doesn't like humanity. He distrusts humanity.
At this point.
At this point. And then they meet the Maximals, who have a completely different relationship with humans.
They have been on Earth and seen the rise of mankind. They were there before, and they watched them grow, and they shared technology, things like pyramids and structures that are sort of incomprehensible in their complexity. So they have a respect for humankind that our Autobots do not have yet in 1994.
Optimus Primal is a very noble character, and he's very much connected to the human beings on Earth.
There's a legend that precedes the dawn of our civilization. Tales of a vile god in the form of a machine.
Ron Perlman came about because, one, it's Ron Perlman, the legend, and two, he actually was Optimus Primal in a cartoon before. And so when I brought him in and had a conversation with him, he was like, man, I'll be glad to actually voice Optimus Primal again. He had ideas too that he would want to, you know, make a little different from what he had in the cartoon. So already I felt like we had this sort of like, all right, we both are accepting the challenge of making Primal really stick out on screen.